crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Morningside Heights?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Over here!
Sable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Morningside Heights?
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo. Need backup.
You okay?
Boom! I high-five Spidey! Who wants my autograph?
Sable security is exactly what we need.
Like a leisurely Sunday chase through the city, right, guys? Fellas, come on. No turn signals? Gonna have to write you up.
You got it.
Here's your stop. I'm in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Demon backup! At least they're being Earth-friendly and carpooling! Just like that movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. Nah, that wasn't it.
Attention Sable teams, need immediate sit rep on the status in Bloomingdale.
Demons are firing on our APC.
That's a pigeon! And the chase is on. I wonder if pigeons eat spiders.
Okay.
It would be so New York. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York I remember. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it? The menu...
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Columbia?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Hey, rooftops are for barbecue, not firefights. Dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't. the good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Assault. I better step.
You want to fight? It's your lucky day. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you. You're gonna kill me.
Hey, Pete. Now, this station tracks GPS chips deployed around the city on birds and other wildlife. It collects data on the environment, which Mom wanted, and helps improve GPS on Oscorp tech, which Dad wanted. So, it's actually probably safe. You know what, bud? I should have remembered to tell you not to bother with this one.
Hey, the tech here might help me track my missing spider bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other spider bot. Now it can track its brother. I lost the other bot's signal in the park, so that's where I'll need to drop this one. Nothing unusual, just taking my spider bot for a walk in the park, you know, like you do. Okay, it's following the pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us. I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market.